Hey guys, so I have around 450 plus videos right now on my YouTube download. So what I'm going to do is watch them all as much as possible so that I could be free when I'm going to my job. So my interview is in this week. They told that they'll be coming back to me in this week, and I do have the mail. Yeah, if I'm not getting this job, I'm going to be a little depressed. What I'd be doing is, I think I'd be making 9 different Google account and subscribing myself so that I could get 50 subscribers. Yes. So guys, I have 41 subscribers, man. Ladies and gentlemen. And near pronouns, everyone, I don't care who you are or what you are, ladies and gentlemen. So if you are hitting 50 subscribers in YouTube, they would let you go on live. So what I'm going to do is, I'd be live streaming myself of me studying, doing things, and I'd be playing games for you guys and do lots of things. Like I love to play Call of Duty, Modern Warfare and Clash of Clans, PUBG and so on. So what I'd be doing is that I'd be playing games, I'd be making live music to you guys, and I'd be streaming live music for you, and that I've been doing so much and so on. It is just that I'm not going to earn anything from this, and I need something to earn some money, some quick bucks. So I've been going to Fiverr.com and doing freelancing stuffs, and I'll be uploading that stuff I'll be releasing a few musics of mine, music tunes. So the first one I released was Radiating Flow. That was one of my fine works, even though it is not up to the mark of many people, and I'm just happy that I could release it. And yes, I was going to release it on a channel called Temple Monkeys in a series called Microwave, but it didn't work out pretty good. I've been waiting with that artist for a long time, another visual designer, and he's taking a lot of time. I don't know how long it is going to be, so yeah. Thank you. watts a dB if you are in it. நான் சென்டிபி வந்து 2020 பிஃபோர்லேருந்து ஃபாலோ பண்ணிகிட்ருக்கேன் நினைக்கிறேன். அவங்க கொரோனா டைமில் வந்து இருக்கிறதுலேருந்து நான் ஃபாலோ பண்ணிகிட்ருக்கேன். அண்ட் க்ரோன் அலாட், ஐ எம் வெரி ஹாப்பி ஃபார் தேம். அண்ட் எஸ், 740. என்ன தெரியல மக்களே, 2x காணும். அப்புறமா எப்படி நான் ஸ்பீட் பண்ணுவேன் புரியல. Thank you. I am recording this. So, I used to study, and my father don't believe that I'm studying. Like, he's like, "You're not studying. You, I haven't seen you touch a book, and I haven't seen you turn a page." Like, he's like, "No, you haven't studied in like years together," and I'm like, "Dad, I'm studying. Why am I not studying? Can't you see that I have my book? I have opened my phone just now," and so on. Like, it goes on like this. My father be like, "You haven't studied. You are just using this for me." "Dad, I literally studied for 2.5 hours, and I need some rest. I need some break from it." He's like, "People who study don't need break." Like, what? And he's like, yes, you are nothing. You are useless fellow. You don't know anything. Very bad. I feel very bad for you. I'm like, Dad, I was studying for 2.5 hours. You were not there even a single second when I was studying. Why are you coming now and complaining that I have not studied for 2.5 hours? Do you have any proof about it? Do you have any proof for it? I just studied. Dad? No? No, I don't. No, I don't have any proof that I was studying for the last 2.5 hours. See, I told you. You haven't touched your book. You haven't wrote a single word. You are just using your mobile. Kutti chavara potta. I don't know what I'm going to do with you. Are you roasting me or like, are you concerned about my future or you just want to paint out your anger? You are stupid. You haven't studied. You shouldn't swap. You shouldn't talk to your parents like that. You are offending. After that, so what I did was record. I just started recording. After that, my father was like, are you studying? Yes. I recorded it. Do you want to watch it? My father, no, I have uploaded it to YouTube. If you want to, you can watch it. I was like, no. If you think you have studied, it's okay, I believe. You literally roasted my life out and now you are telling that you believe in me? I don't know why you are believing in me right now after I have recorded the videos and I have uploaded it to YouTube. No, man, it's not like you need to record the videos and you need to upload it to YouTube. I believe in you. I'm like, so I don't need to record my videos of me studying. No. Why are you doing it? Because you roasted me out like hell and I was going into depression just because of it. And now you are telling that I don't need to do it? Am I a clown? Am I a clown to you? I'm sorry for spitting. I tried the British accent and it's like, in a pandemic. So that is how I started my YouTube channel and I'm very happy that I started recording myself of me studying and now that I have all my subscribers. Oh man, I have 51 subscribers. No, 41. So yeah, that is it. That is that time. I'm in this age where a lot of my friends are getting married. A lot of them are becoming parents and a lot of them are in a relationship and here I am being alone in my room speaking to a camera, but it's worth it. Even though I think I can do better, like I can do better videos, I can do better things, but let's see how it goes. I don't speak to a lot of people. I need to speak a lot. I need to voice out my opinion a lot. I need to emote myself a lot. I need to make better content, I need to make better thumbnail. I told that I would be needing to interact a lot and so on, but no man, nah, I just come.
Thank you.
I don't know why all these mangas are having this much. I'm not going to tell you what they are having, but I'm ready to watch some manga, but why is it? I'm not a good singer. Like, I know I'm amateur in singing, but I could sing a little. Alangiliye, Alangiliye. Yeah. So. So people who don't know, there is a scam going on in India, Tamil Nadu, called My V3 Ads, and it's one big hell of a scam. They are brokers. Let's say in YouTube you would see paid views, right? In a few hours they will be getting millions and millions of views, and you'd be confused why this video is getting this much amount of views, and I'm very confused. This is not that good of a video, and why is it getting this much views? So there is a thing called paid views on YouTube, and this MyV3 Ads is like a illegal broking company where they offer paid view services, and they pay the viewers like 7 rupees, which is like 5 cents a day for watching videos. And yeah, that's a big scam, and they are doing this multi-level marketing company MLM, and which is banned in India, which is banned, as it is not safe, it is not good, it is a scam, a total scam. Like, the person who is in the top of the pyramid would be earning a lot, and in the bottom one they're not going to. So this MLM scheme, it's very bad in India, and so bad that they are banned in our country. But many people are doing it, and I don't know why the government is not taking so quick actions. It's taking slow actions. I think we need more quick actions. I'm getting a little hungry, yes. It's 8:30 p.m. and it's dinner time. So, dessert and there is people used to be answered by me, by you guys, so yeah, good. Okay. Thank you. Oh, it's back. So first one, no, when up on side lab. மிஷின் ஏதாவது இருக்கு நம்ம கிட்ட, அதுதான் இருக்கு. அருண் இருக்கு. That cooldowns. Yes, I do have that cooldown. Was an assistant to Has big plans. Damn big plans. Sounds like a stag big lad. Thank you. I need to eat right now, but man, it's 8:28. So I used to have this podcast, and now I'm not. So I used to follow my friends. It's not like a bodybuilder or something, but Mike Manzer is correct, and he does it. He did it right, and he was just working for 2 hours a week, and Arnold was there like days together for a week, and you can see who came out great. Hi people, it's been 1 hour.